Man emptying garbage bins was heartbroken to see tiny kittens abandoned like trash. The last thing you want to find in the trash if you're an animal lover is an animal, alive or dead. Animals are not trash and deserve to be treated with respect and love. William Grable, a waste management worker, heard tiny cries coming from a dumpster. Grable looked in the dumpster and found 6 newborn kittens buried under some wood chips. Grable said he found the tiny family huddled in one corner of the dumpster. With the help of a co-worker, they scooped up the kittens. Each kitten still had their umbilical cord attached, which meant they were about 1 or 2 days old. No one is quite sure where the mother was. It's possible she had her babies in the dumpster and had gone away to find food. Or the litter of kittens could have been left there to die. The kittens were being cared for at the Sacramento SPCA. Each kitten was placed in a loving foster home. Sadly, one of the kittens passed away, but the other 5 got stronger each day with the help and around-the-clock care from their foster family. William Grable came to the shelter to see how the tiny kittens he rescued were doing. One dashing little male kitten was named William in honor of the man who rescued him. Once they're old enough, all the kittens will be put up for adoption. I can't imagine that a mama cat would ever kittens in a dumpster, but I'm not a cat, so maybe she did. Share away, people.